For humans, it can be challenging to manipulate thin, flexible objects like ropes, wires, or cables. But if these problems are hard for humans, they are nearly impossible for robots. As a cable slides between the fingers, its shape is constantly changing, and the robot's fingers must be constantly sensing and adjusting the cable's position and motion. Standard approaches have used a series of slow and incremental deformations as well as mechanical fixtures to get the job done. Recently, a group of researchers from MIT's Computer Science and Artificial Intelligence Laboratory CSAIL and from the MIT Department of Mechanical Engineering pursued the task from a different angle in a manner that more closely mimics us humans. The team's new system uses a pair of soft robotic grippers with high-resolution tactile sensors to successfully manipulate freely moving cables. One could imagine using a system like this for both industrial and household tasks to one day enable robots to help us with things like tying knots, wire shaping, or even surgical suturing. The team's first step was to build a novel two-fingered gripper. The opposing fingers are lightweight and quick-moving, allowing nimble real-time adjustments of force and position. On the tips of the fingers are vision-based gel sight sensors built from soft rubber with embedded cameras. The gripper is mounted on a robot arm which can move as part of the control system. The team's second step was to create a perception and control framework to allow cable manipulation. For perception, they used the gel sight sensors to estimate the pose of the cable between the fingers and to measure the frictional forces as the cable slides. Two controllers run in parallel. One modulates grip strength while the other adjusts the gripper pose to keep the cable within the gripper. When mounted on the arm, the gripper could reliably follow a USB cable starting from a random grasp position. Then, in combination with a second gripper, the robot can move the cable hand over hand, as a human would, in order to find the end of the cable. It could also adapt the cables of different materials and thicknesses. As a further demo of its expertise, the robot performed an action that humans routinely do when plugging earbuds into a cell phone. Starting with a free-floating earbud cable, the robot was able to slide the cable between its fingers, stop when it felt the plug touch its fingers, adjust the plug's pose, and finally insert the plug into the jack.